Well, you know that my mommy died of cancer, remember? Your grandma? And our mommy has cancer. Has breast cancer. But things are different now. My mommy died a long time ago. Over 20 years ago now. So, I promise you that I'll do my best to stay very healthy. So that I can see you graduate from college. And we can travel together. Mommy wants to be here for you. Do you understand that? Well, I feel a little better having just said that to you.